Cheetah the chimp, famous for starring in the Tarzan films, has died at the age of 80. He was thought to have been one of the world's oldest chimpanzees, with most living to only 40. Cheetah spent his retirement days at the Suncoast Sanctuary in Florida, where his keepers say he was a bit of a cheeky chappy, throwing his feces when he didn't get his way. But here he is in happier times, having a fizzy drink, a yummy bit of cake, and yes, getting a bit intimate there with one of his keepers. R.I.P. Cheetah.